King Alcinous's gold and silver good boys!
I beg your pardon?
You heard.
Phosphor, I see something. That must be the clue.
Where are you, Hermes? Show yourself. Or are you having this one fight your battles for you now? Well, so be it.
Phosphor!
Near the Ultimate Warrior Sanctuary, there's a decision to be made. Don't be a bust. Treasure is best left to its own devices. And a key. Phosphor! Thank goodness you're safe.
He says that you let the griffin get away. Which, in my honest opinion, is a good thing. You would think being carried across the sky by a griffin would be full of wonder. But let me tell you, it was not. Plus, I'm allergic to cats.
Well, there's always a next time. You live, you learn.
Oh, nice one. He says you're a sorry excuse for a warrior. How's this bird doing for you so far?
It's a work in progress. Rom wasn't built in a day.
Rom?
Yeah, it was our neighbor's house. He kept on having sons, so he kept on adding rooms. But then they all died from a plague. So now it's an inn named Rom, after the eldest son. May you deliver him to Charon safely.
Oh, that ship has sailed. He didn't have the coins, so Cerberus ate him. Rom, 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 Rom. Too soon.
Thank you.
Speak aloud, my beloved, as you turn the key. Son, Icarus. Oh no, the treasure, it's fallen into Tartarus.
Well, we've come this far, eh, Phosphor?
Thank you.
for wait!
He's waiting for you to beat him with a whip, for he has failed you.
I thought he'd never ask.
What? No!
But I wasn't perfect.
No one's perfect. I love you anyway, Phosphor.
Ugh, barf.
Thank you.
There it is, the treasure.
Did someone say treasure?
Ha! Look at that! We did it!
Me and Phosphor, birds of a feather.
Let's nab it and get out of here.
Thank you for all your help. It's been an honor fighting by your side.
Phoenix, run! It's a trap!
My little fighter, what have you done? We had a plan. I hit you with my lightning so that you would take advantage of their kindness, exploit their weaknesses, and bring me the winged thing. But instead, you are helping them! I am done with you! Into oblivion you go! The path of here!
Are you kidding? Phosphor, you saved us!
Technically, Phosphor also nearly killed us.
He did the right thing in the end. That's what matters. Nuh-uh. You forfeited the stash when you ran away. Finders keepers.
I can't with you two and your antiquated honor. You're no fun. I'm out of here.
Here, Phosphor. Take the seed. You've repaid your debt. You're free to go. You want to stay? With me? Well, come on then! And I apologize in advance for embarrassing you in the future with my compassion and charity and messiness and long-winded stories. No, you can't take it back now. You're stuck with me.
You perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
Athena's idea to yoke oxen for plowing served these farms well. The soil was rich, the crops were bountiful.
Oh,
At the foot of the grand statue was an anvil. Itself not a beautiful thing, but the base upon which beautiful things are born.
King Aetes's Colchis bulls, those useless bronze beasts, they ought to be melted down.
Good luck. They'll spit their fire at anyone who comes near them.
If that blowhard Jason managed to plow the fields with those bulls, anyone can.
And here were Hephaestus's tongs, which he plunged deep into scorching fires and frigid waters.
Plunged!
Only in those extremes could his creations be perfected. What?
You know, that's all. All the play he's getting. Because you know, all of him in the looks department. Because he's a...
Are you finished?
Yes. Yep.
Finally, after much climbing, Fenyx reached Hephaestus's hammer.
Sorry, I'll stop.
Ah, the Forge Lands. The many workshops. The soaring peaks.
Are we on a guided tour here or something?
The ancient creations, wasted by Typhon's endless appetite for destruction. Oh. Someone down there was alive, working, and seemingly happy.
Definitely not Hephaestus, then. That whining, sniveling coward never smiled a day in his life.
Have you listened to a word of this story? Things have changed.
Let's show them.
Huh?
I wouldn't go back.